is where we make all the candy and eggs that I deliver to the children of the world.
This is so cool.
Someday, this will all be yours.
From the director of Alvin and the Chipmunks comes Hop, an animated live-action comedy just in time for Easter. The story follows E.B., voiced by Russell Brand, the teenage son of the Easter Bunny, who right before he is to take over the family's business, leaves for Hollywood with dreams of becoming a drummer. Fred accidentally hits E.B. with his car, and their friendship and adventure begins. E.B.'s dad, voiced by TV star Hugh Laurie, talks about the meaning of the story.
Parents are one's elders or of the society around you, and making your own way, deciding who you are, deciding what you want to do with your life. I think these are pretty timeless questions.
Russell Brand talks about Hop's appeal.
Hop appeals to everyone because it has humor in it. It has a cute fluffy rabbit in it. It has various confectioneries, candies and chocolates in it. It has love. It has father issues. It has archetypal plots that have been found in human culture and indeed rabbit culture since the dawn of time. Will they? Won't they? Did they? Can you poo jelly beans? All these questions will be answered in the film Hop.
Hop hops into theaters April 1st.
We the bosses.
Begins.
I'm back.